It's sounding good all the time, yeah? A lot of people coming through and say, yo, but we know where he is. Chi-chi-chi-chi. Not a lot of ladies got a huge, huge crush on this guy. Yo, confused.
Oui,
abana bambuida se.
Chaga isamdara mene mbuida se.
I have it's so good to hear your voice. It's been long since a lot of people have heard from you, my guy.
Yeah, it's been a minute, Sarah. Thank you, bro. I'm awesome.
And did you guys?
Yeah, man.
Star FM sounding good all the time. So on the line, I'm joined by Confused. If you don't know Confused, man, I think you might be confused yourself. Because it's been the game for a very, very, very long time. These are some of the pioneers of Zim Dance. You know, they've been there. We've been at Pasukatanga straight up to now. They're still doing big things. Yeah, man. Confused.
Yeah, man. DJ.
So I had to ask a lot of people, Kuti, tell us, Kuti, which country is Confused calling us from? And hey, you'll be surprised with how many people got that correct, yeah?
Yeah, I'm confused.
So for all those, most probably, you know, these days we now have Ahmad 2000. And for all those who don't really know who is Confused, maybe just give us a short brief of yourself, and then maybe you can refresh the minds of those ones who have forgotten about Confused. Yeah.
All right. Well, Confused is a Zim dance artist. I think 2011.
Yeah, man.
I did a song with Freeman, Nondi Chimboarega. From there, and then I was with Anastana, Nondi Chibububu.
Yeah, man.
Then the next one was Diri Lumi Chisikana. Did I go from there every day? But the Zim dance or Zimbo Flavor.
Zimbo Flavor, yeah, man.
Juice spot.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. But she go open up at Agu 9 in his name.
Oh, Ma'agunaini.
Yeah, Ma'agunaini.
So tell us, which country are you in right now? Because a lot of youths, they really want to know, other people were actually getting it wrong. Tell your fans, right now, which country are you residing in?
Right now, I'm in South Africa right now.
Okay.
No, I'm British. Yeah. The thing was, nature travel. I was bad my programs. I mean, cheetah. So sometimes it's Singapore, but right now I'm in South Africa, Durban.
Okay. Now a lot of people would like to know, the cheetah get all confused as Obuda in Zimbabwe, agenda ku diaspora.
Well, I can't really say that Abuda. Like I said, nature go travel. I travel. Some nature music.
I've always wondered something. A lot of people always say that if you are a dancer artist, the moment yeah, unobuda muZimbabwe zvinoita different. Vamwe vanonga chitanzi feelers inobaya siyana. Vamwe chita muna anenge asasabatike pamaridhim. What's it like being a dance artist who resides out of Zimbabwe?
Out of Zimbabwe. Well, I think zvinongo siyana, to be honest. Zvinodipana nekuti fan base rako rinokusupporta zvakadii uye rakasimba zvakadii. For some vanobva vatodzimika pamap, you know, havazombonzwike. Then in terms of sound, can I go to my rhythm? It's obviously the same sound. But can I have my exclusive songs, like my single, my experiments, you don't go same logic. But like Mazwana, I feel like even my locally based artist, sound is going to be a bit different. Like listening to people, like I listen to Natty O, he's got his own feelers. then he on a pop plane as well, you know, feelers and going different. So I think it's more to do with upgrading.
Yeah, man.
More
yeah.
than kutimuna rekunyika ipi, yeah.
Yev. Now, Confused, over the years, you've managed to stay relevant. You know, all this time you've done songs with K-Chaps, you've done songs with Wally 10, and you're still doing a lot of collaborations. You've done a song with Cindy Mosha, which is doing so well, right? You're on Star FM. What's your secret?
Yeah.
What is it that makes you stay relevant, even out of Zimbabwe? Even your lyrical content is something that people back home can still relate to. How do you do that?
How do I do that? To be honest, I just try to keep up me, Shiriko. If it means we embark on an upcoming artist, so I'm gonna panenge panemukana. That's how I got to sing Nana K Chaps. You know, so that's how you manage to because I listen to a lot of music, like the Taylor music and I even so like that's I can say that's the secret. I'm a good listener.
Yeah man.
And yeah, I enjoy making music as well.
If you are to come back home, who would you like to do a song with, from the producer straight up to the artist as well?
Well, I can work with anyone, even Zuku Den, but I would like to work with Thomas Mapumo, for my musicians.
Wow.
And from a producer, I think I would want to try work with Tamuka, DJ Tamuka, but I can still work with him to make something on the pipeline anyways.
If you had to do a song na Thomas Mapumo Mkanya, what kind of a song would you like to do? Toti Gandangaroti Infanami, you watch your chorus. What kind of a chorus do you think you will write?
I would make a chorus. I think it's up to him actually, because I think he would be the best person to actually tell me that today. But because the music there is Agassiana, obviously.
Yeah, man.
For starters.
Mm-hmm.
But me collaborating or wanting to collaborate with him is because of the respect that I have for him, and you know. Then she long and achieve something musically.
Yeah.
But I'm kind.
Yes.
You get it. So whatever he wants me to sing, Zunengendi Bo.
Yes.
Yeah.
Now let's talk about the response of Zim Danso in the diaspora. Yakamira say, especially for you, a person who's been traveling in different countries, how are people responding to the Zimbabwean music?
Well, I can say Kutitiriku, we are getting there. I thought that shake are there yet, to be honest, but we are getting there. I know I could give you know, a few songs from a few artists. But I would lie, you know, if I say Kutirano, I would dance out there. But they would probably just know songs, you know, pick songs.
Okay.
One or two from my artists, I think I can't penetrate. But it's a good shake, I could say.
Yeah, do you think the problem? What do you think is the problem? Why, especially in 2021, our music hasn't reached that level like the other African music has reached up to now, like South African music, Nigerian music, and other genres from other countries. You don't figure out the problem, mentioned the EP. You took late, come on, we did come on. That is what you say, Papa. Zelu Zinga is out there.
First of all, I feel like music industry, I don't know if I'm not saying it was serious investing. Like industry as a whole, you know, for the restructure. And like industry, you know, you also function in a way you function in mama industry. Then to go, because already to join me and I usually do things to answer your.
Yeah, man.
But the thing is, if I need to not go like or like to my funding to negative in your and if you have it as you know, near way, I could only get and bang. I feel like since I'm going to a professional, in a way, I could do money, I said, probably pano range, yes, why you know, like, put okay, this person, I know you buy this, it's like, yes, should we market one an indie and you know. Should be distributed on an indie, you know, she may order.
Like a proper record label, Jai.
record label, just like the language is structure, like not just a record label, but I feel like there's a lot of things that you're involved.
Yeah, man.
You know, like a lot of channels that should be followed professionally.
Yeah, man, that is so true.
And yeah, because I feel like professionalism don't get on what link as well. But otherwise, talent is equal.
Yeah, man, I totally agree with you. Star FM sounding good all the time. Mm-hmm. If you're just joining us right now, I'm joined by Confused. He's on the other line. He's in South Africa right now. He's been traveling all over the world because of school and other works that he's been doing lately. If you don't know who Confused is, you need to listen to this song. Yeah, man. Yeah, man, taking you way back some time in 2012, 2018, right there on the Zimbo flavor. Now Confused, 2021, what some of the music that you are working on? Are you working on an EP, singles, readings? What is it that you're working on this year?
Okay, I think I'm going to maximize on singles. I was planning on working on an EP, but then I didn't have much. I don't I was concentrated on the music. I was going to play on the EP. I feel like I'm going to flop because of like input and then I so I think my singles are in there. So I'm working on, Mosha here together. We're working on the video and Cindy.
Yeah, man.
Then I've got a couple of songs. And then I'm going to come and I get na Bazooka.
Okay.
Erubuda muna July mono. Yeah, so now a big hit for 2021. Yeah, man.
Yeah, as an artist, known artist, and it. How did you tackle the challenges? The popular, isn't it, to get the famous? How did you get it?
How did I
Well, for how to be the most popular artist you are right now. How did you get to know that? Maybe did you get to know that you're going to be the movie to get some of me? You cannot do one bonus of it.
All right. I think it's one of your experience, to be honest.
We just need you to make sure that you keep your questions short and sweet. Radio, hello.
Yes, Bali.
Zaganira say.
Good Ntara.
Sharp, sorry, not confused.
Confused.
Say one, what do you say?
Boom, Jaranda, Farah, long day, Kirpa, high school.
All right. I want to leave from that. Maganda by YouTube, I'm not better. Congratulations.
I want to think that a good one.
Sharp.
Heavy in that.
Heavy. Okay, last call on radio. Hello.
Hey, this
is a man. Say?
Are you on that?
I was heavy. Sorry, I'm confused.
Hey, Duran.
You say from that and Dururu.
I was boom. That about time I go mine.
I think song was simple. I think we're mirror.
We are in a bus low and Magachkua.
And it I was to win with it as you know, put in my mind. I remember by YouTube.
Okay. Sharp. Thank you so much, my brother. Now, someone just came with a question right here. Andy, you're confused. What's your relationship with Say Colors?
Well, kudara panga pani like
chakta
wizana kengaribo. Yeah, but right now it's a cool amdara. Ah, kudara jaje. Yeah, I think that's the only way I'm doing so there. I'm doing so.
Aiwa, thank you so much. To everybody who's called it, I mean, for one version, good about zero pina, but because of our time, we can't, I can't allow any more phone calls. So confused.
Yeah, man.
A lot of people, they really love to follow you on social media, but they always get confused with the spelling of confused.